A newly formed fourth line for the VGK to start out. Keegan Colasar at center, flanked by Ryan Reeves and Will Carrier. Nick Hague, his first game of the season with Zach Whitecloud on defense. As we're underway from the fortress, and the puck goes into the Vegas bench. Coyotes, who were fifth in the league on the kill last year, they did allow three power play goals and eight shorthanded chances against San Jose in the first two games of the year. Up ice, Renika Borak, wrist shot on, and that's turned away. A good chance by Christian Dvorak, and Leonard got a piece of it. Hang on to the puck more, try to make plays. That one, the slash. And now up ice comes Pitlick for Arizona. Wrist shot, score! Crossbar and in for Tyler Pitlick. His first goal and point as a member of the Coyotes, and it comes shorthanded to make it 1-0.
Stone trying to throw it back. Good play by Pitlick as he cuts off that backhand pass. Speed up the far side by Kajula, a little curl drag, and what a shot by Tyler Pitlick. You see that shot, he finds it bar down. Perfectly placed.
Theodore, 10 seconds on the two-man. Petrangelo again down the stone. Out high, Theodore drive on, a save made by Kemper, and Dvorak can't clear. Theodore keeps it in, first penalty up. Theodore with a wrist shot, save made by Kemper. Carlson rolls free, dishing it off to Petrangelo. Snaps it towards the net, deflected, that hit the post. And the loose puck cleared by Goligoski.
Well, great shot, Ains. Carlson, who got a piece of that, deflected. Catches the puck, little wrister from the point, gets tipped by Carlson in the high slot, bounces off the ice and off the post.
Wrapped up with Whitecloud. Smith on the wing. And now Broussard to Jarmelson, shot deflected and a save, Leonard.
At the other end, Jarmelson with a shot, little redirect in front by Garland.
Well, the Knights will go with three forwards and one defenseman. Carlson, Pacioretty, and Stone with Petrangelo, the lone D, out against Fisher and Kajula, along with Goligoski and Jarmelson. Smith on the wall, backhands it out. William Carlson looking to break. Here he is, right down the middle, shorthanded on the forehand, and he hit the post. He deked backhand the forehand on Kemper, but the post gets it out.
Well, good chance. He's going to bobble at the point, just gets by, and Carlson in all alone settles down the puck. This is a great move, backhand, forehand. Kemper comes back. You can see the room Carlson had. I think his stick caught the skate of Kemper as he tried to bring that back.
Marchessault picks it up. And now Theodore out top, off to Hager, lets it rip. And it's turned away by Kemper's up, the rebound fell on Smith. Shorthanded, he'll have no second wall with McNabb and Petrangelo. McNabb puts it around the boards at my Keller. And now with a steal, wall. He has no second coming. 2-on-0 to the net. Nostic, a backhand, and a save, Kemper.
Kemper hasn't been as busy as Leonard, but he's certainly made bigger saves. And another breakaway shorthanded. Great effort by Watt to chip it to Nostic. And Nick Watt kind of went to the wrong side of the net. Had he gone to the other side, he would have had a tap in on the rebound as Nostic. Trying to go the move, goes to the back end, looking 5-0.
Feeding it down low. Garland centers, Hayden with a wrist shot. Martinez hits the deck to block it. Garland will swing around for Derek Broussard. Now Schmaltz walking in. Score! Hayden was in front. May have got a piece of it, but Nick Schmaltz threw it towards the net on the power play.
It's a little off speed. Here comes the shot. And it kind of, I think it caught the knee pad of Martinez as he went down to block it. Goes between the pads of Leonard as Nick Schmaltz gives the Coyotes a two-goal lead with a power play goal.
A 1-for-3 on the power play. They did not land a shot on that one. They're checking a 1-for-4. Goligoski with a wrist shot save. Leonard, the rebound's loose at the top of the crease. Leonard sprawled out, reaches out. To put a glove on it. Golden Knights able to kill off the Pacioretty penalty, but still down 2-0. Stone feeding it back out top. Theodore inching to his right, feeds it down. Stevenson rolls into the middle of Pacioretty, and he put it off the outside of the net. That scores! Matt Pacioretty banked his own rebound in off Kemper. Goals in the first three games of the season for Pacioretty, and the Golden Knights within one.
From Stevenson, who gets the feed from Theodore. This goes wide. Watch Pacioretty. Little chip play. He knows Kemper's trying to come back. This is from behind the goal line. And Kemper's just off. He's going to chip it. It goes off the left shoulder, across the line, into the net. And Max Pacioretty goals it three straight. That goal was the first shot they had in the second period after going 8 minutes and 19 seconds without. And for Pete DeBoer and his group looking for a strong third period, which has been something they've been able to do in the first two games.
Yeah, the third period has been the best period for the Golden Knights. They've outscored their opponent. Took a hit to move it up ahead to Carlson. He has Marchessault with him. But Carlson got stopped in his tracks by Demers. Lawson Krause in deep. Carlson with a steal. Centered it. And Smith backhand. Score! That's in! The referee's pointing goal. Riley Smith on the backhand. His first of the season. And the Golden Knights from 2-0 down to tie the game.
Smith coming to the net. Takes the hit on the wall. Carlson's just going to go wide. He gets hit. Puck support. Marchessault into the forecheck. And then Carlson steals the puck. And a no-look back pass against traffic. Everybody's looking for him to come out on the forehand. He throws that out on the backhand. No look. Right to Riley Smith. And his backhand gets up and under the bar in a hurry. You can see right to the top corner. Good job driving.
White cloud. And there the Arizona bench. Into the zone, Carrier looking, wrist shot, Zach Kemper with the rebound back towards the net. Stevenson, Stone, Pacioretty up front. Stevenson gets kicked out of the draw, so Stone comes in against Dvorak. Golden Knights control it, White Cloud looking, wrist shot, score! Zach White Cloud let it go, and the Golden Knights have the lead for the first time tonight.
Coyotes after 40 minutes, but Stone's going to win the draw. Goes right to Zach Whitecloud. Stevenson to the front of the net, and it goes off Stevenson's back and past Kemper. Stevenson didn't even see his own goal, but he'll take it. There's the shot by Whitecloud. You see Stevenson lost his stick. He turned for it. The next thing you know, he's got a goal. They give the Golden Knights a lead.
Pat's ready on the wall with a goal already tonight. Carlson, Stone, rush shot off the crossbar and out. And Stone can't believe it.
He's afterwards. This is a great play. Carlson, a little no-look backhand pass off the crossbar. There's the reaction by Stone. So close.
Pacioretty, who started to come back with a goal late in the second. Has it. Feeds it in the middle. Carlson, a tip and a save made by Kemper. He's got the rebound, two on touch.
Of in-zone possession, and they had chances, little tip play, and then tuck on the rebound. Kemper sprawling out front, makes the first save on the Carlson redirect, and then look at the left pad.
Kessel battling with Carlson. Loose puck to Whitecloud. Schmaltz in the mix as well. Garland turns towards the net, feeds it out. Hunter Chychrun in a big save, Leonard. Dvorak, Chychrun walking in. Kessel settled in, and Garland tipped it wide. He was open to the top of the crease. Empty net, Ben, score! And the Golden Knights wrap it up with the empty netter.
And he puts it right into the middle of the open net. His second.
As time ticks off the clock, that'll do it. The Golden Knights with a come from behind 4-2 win over Arizona. They're the first team in the NHL this year to go to 3-0.